Florida adventure.
And let's...
going down into a cave.
Listen, hand me the knife.
I'm not going down there.
Come on, man.
Just what if we fall and slip?
You mean slip and fall? Are you staying up here? Well, then go over there by your mother. Here, take this with you.
No, I'm coming down here. All right, well. To see.
You go, what are you doing? Okay. Mom, are you coming down here? Watch the knife. Okay, I'm going down. You'll be able to see me in a minute. Well, come on, let's go. Keep your hands on the rocks. Watch your step. Yes. Don't stand right there. Flat spots, not curved spots. Over here, right there. That big spot's a big flat spot, right there. That's your next step. That's a good step. Okay, now over here. Right there. Watch the rocks. Grab the rocks with your hands. Over here. All right, now stand down right there. Okay, now this is your next step, right there. All right, now this is your next step, right down here.
Is it true I've been down here before?
Yeah, I think so.
I don't know how to get down.
Now just turn around and start walking down with your hands and your feet. Turn around and do it backwards. Turn around.
Why?
That way you can always have something attached to the rocks and you don't have to worry about hitting your head. Come on. Dude, you're not falling anywhere except down here. Good now. Hello, Mama. No, she's not. Hey, throw me the flashlight. Yeah, over here. Almost got it. I'm looking for holes. I know there's holes. I'm trying to find them. Get through it. There's a hole right there. Move out of the way. Come on, Stinky. It's nothing, it's just a cave.
Ow!
Look at that.
Whoa.
This used to be full of water, I think, Gage.
What does it say?
Just people write stuff, you know, whatever.
Oh my God.
What's in there?
There's nothing. Just shelf.
Here, you want to take the camera?
What?
You want to take the camera and make some video?
Yeah.
You got to shine the flashlight.
No! Said no, she's probably right out here somewhere. There's another trail back over there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, that's way too dangerous.
That's where we were just at, goofball.
Oh.
Come on, let's go this way. See, I'm looking for flat spots. I'm looking for flat spots to stand on. Because this one's very slippery. You want to come? You can come down this way or that way. It's just really slippery. Keep your hands on the rocks. Right there. Come down to right here. Give me your hand. Give me your hand. Jump down to right there. Jump, jump. All right. There's a guy down here, Gage.
What?
There's a stick figure guy.
Papa, I can't be down.
Yeah, you can. Come on.
It's
what?
Super slippery.
You mean slippery?
Yeah.
Come on, dude. You got one step to go. Let's go. You can stand right there. You can stand right there.
Have you seen the stick figure? Have you seen the stick figure?
Whoa, look at that, Gage. Look at the shiny stuff on the rocks.
Wait, what? There's like a key thing.
I wonder what is that? I guess that's probably sap, maybe? Or water? That's crazy. Right there.
What the heck? That is creepy!
Mm-hmm. Move.
It's awesome down here. It's like a stick figure. Well, made with spray paint. We see shiny stuff, so we're trying to figure out what it is.
It's water. Dropped your rock.
No!
Hurry up. Battery's gonna die. We could put it in our rock garden.
Really? I had to. I'm gonna show you the fossils. Fossils.
Dude, look at that. That's cool.
That's like shells
and stuff.
Here.